presidential adviser says 70% of the equipment needed for the election was destroyed. But the Electoral Commission has vowed to push ahead with the December 23rd vote. The cause of the fire is not yet known.